Malcolm, I feel like once you know someone is there for you and once you know they love you, you never actually think of them again.
Just because the film doesn't star anybody that looks like her doesn't mean it's political.
Malcolm, what's wrong with being political?
Political films are exhausting. If I decide to make a fucking Lego movie, it's not because I want to tell a story about how the building blocks of the American empire was slave labor. I may just want to make a Lego movie.
Got an actress in a $2,000 dress talking about socialism on a red carpet because she's too afraid to admit that, guess what? She's just a fucking actor. There's no shame in that. And you got every entertainment outlet running with her call to arms, her Viva La Revolution. Not because they actually care or want to spread the message, but because they know that there's nothing that sells more than disgust. That's what gets the clicks.
You don't have to be proud of everything you do, but you do have to work harder than 99% of people. You are by far the most excruciating, difficult, stubbornly obnoxious woman I've ever met in my entire life. I go from wanting to cut your head off in one moment to fucking wanting to kiss your beautiful, stupid little face the next. I fucking love you.
Just don't believe that, Malcolm. And don't push away the people who ground you.
Hello?
Don't manipulate me.
You're so fucking solipsistic that you see yourself in everything, even in things you had nothing to do with.
You're more privileged than the white girl who worked for the LA Times who thinks she's doing a public service by lifting up your mediocre ass.
You're a fucking featherweight. A level one boss, I can snap you like a twig.
What I'm saying is you spend your entire life catering to the feelings and the whims of literally everyone but me. Agents, producers, crew members, actors, fucking fictional characters get more respect and empathy from you than I do.
You have talent, but that's not enough. It's not enough. You have to want it, Marie.
But if you steamroll every single person in your midst day in and day out, you are going to end up living in a fictional fucking reality.
You just need a reason to be needed. Because if I don't need you, then what the hell am I doing with you, Marie? You want control because you can't imagine the reason I'm with you is because I love you. I just love you, baby.